Welcome back to my channel. What's up? How's your day going? I hope it's going good.
Side note, before this video gets started, this video was filmed before the coronavirus got worse, so do not come at me for being all and not talking about it in the video. Yeah.
And today, we're doing another hair video. I did do a hair video a while ago, like last summer. Like school hairstyles kind of deal. And we're gonna do another one because I love hairstyles. I love like styling my hair different. So not a lot of people have time for those intricate hairstyles. And they kind of take a long time to do, and then they're kind of hurt your head through a while, and they're cool and all, but they're not really, you know, very modern. They're kind of just like crafty, but not really modern. So I'm gonna teach you some modern hairstyles, cause why not? And right now I have new hair. It's not really new, but it's new to me and I'm loving it. So this is my new hair. So we're gonna do some hairstyles with my new hair that I just got a few days ago. Hairstyle number one, we're just going to take our sides and we're gonna make it pretty thick. It's gonna be a pretty thick ponytail. And what you can do is you can take a little piece. If you have these pieces lying around in your hair, you can take some pieces.
I do this hairstyle a lot because it's like really cute. Sometimes I'll wear a hat with it and it just complements it even more. You don't put a rubber band here at all. You just keep it going and it looks cute and natural.
And then in the front, you have most of your hair out of the way and it's not like showing up in your face. And what you can do in the front is you can pull it out a bit. If it got a little tight during the braid, pull out little strings and there you go. Number two is the high ponytail, but a cute high ponytail. And we're not gonna flip, we're just gonna go with the mess and kind of work our way up. Pull it up just a little more. And how you pull up a high ponytail, if it doesn't end up getting as high as you want, is you take the kind of the top bit of your ponytail and you just pull it. And then it gets higher. You didn't know that already. There you go. So yeah, this is the high ponytail. I think, I don't know how I feel about these wispies yet. Well, you can kind of just keep back there for now. I don't know if I like that better. If I like this, I kind of like this better. I don't know. Let me know if you like this better. Or if you like this. I kind of like that. It kind of shows off my highlights a little bit. And then you got this random piece. What is that? Next, we're gonna go, now we've done high ponytail and down hairstyles, we're gonna go up it. And by up, I mean messy bun. So our first messy bun is, of course, the top knots. If you have very slippery hair and you don't really trust a scrunchie to keep it up all day, then start with your rubber band and then put a scrunchie on top of it. Not rocket science. We're gonna flip. You ready for this?
And flip.
We're going to top knot. We're gonna grab our strand here, twist it, and wrap. Go for the middle, and wrap some more. Go for the middle, wrap some more. And then hold it in place. Grab our rubber band, pull it tight. I don't know why, I just really needed to stand up and use the mirror for that. Okay, looks pretty ugly right now. I know, don't worry. And we're just gonna widen it out. Now, we're going to do the fun part to make it look better. We're gonna head towards the back of the head. And we're gonna go our fingers just like this. And just stick our fingers in our hair. The way we like it. And then we're gonna head towards the front. Kinda just pull it a bit, not much. And then the first strand we're gonna pull all the way out is these on our top of our cheekbones up here. That's your cheekbone, right? Yep, just making sure. Right above our ear, and this is gonna be a little one. We're just gonna pull it out. Huh. We're just gonna pull out a little one. There. And if you wanna go a step further, you could leave it like this. Or you could go up here and take more. But you have to be careful around this part. Find your part. And then there's pretty much your finished project. You could pull more stuff out. Just go crazy with it. It's supposed to be a messy bun. Thank you. that was number four, I think. All right, this is messy bun part two, pretty much. This one is probably a little easier because it's not knotting. So if you don't want to do the knot and you think that takes too long, well, this is the one for you.
All right, let's get all our hair together.
The last tie, you're just gonna pull it about halfway, like that. Yeah, it kind of looks like a seashell. And we're gonna leave the rest of the hairs in the back, like that. And then for this part, oh my gosh, this looks so bad. Make sure to do this quickly before anyone else sees this. You're just gonna pull it down. I know, it might look a little ugly at first. You can pull it, you don't have to pull the sides down. You can pull it out more. You can pull it back. Kind of give it that volume vibe. And you could do it like that. Either way. We've done two messy buns at the top. Now we're gonna do one in the middle. How do you do that, you ask? We're gonna go kind of like in the middle, like you would in like just a regular ponytail. And we're gonna kind of do a seashell bun in the back, but it's gonna look a little different. You see what I mean? And it kinda does that, if you can see it. I don't know, I do this hairstyle a lot when I'm painting. I wouldn't do like this, I would just do it. But yeah, those are hairstyles for school, for just going out, for working. You're just cute, messy, fun hairstyles that you could totally do in a matter of 15 minutes. Thank you for watching and I will see you around. Make sure to follow me on Instagram. Natalie in the Art Life. I'll see you next time, my friends. Bye-bye.